A humongous part about being a celebrity is cashing in on it, making shitloads of money, having expensive, luxurious things. That way, in case one day you're not famous, you can still be rich as hell and better than everyone around you. There's one thing I've learned through all my adventures and conquests is that some people are just wired for success. I had no choice when it came to being great. I just am great. And I'm not trying to sound cocky or full of myself, but Kenny Powers has a sneaking suspicion that no matter what comes his way, he will always be great. Because that's just the way shit works sometimes. This has been based on a true story. The motherfucking end.